After 20-something years, my favorite tree in the world died. But I wanted it to continue telling its story. So I asked my uncle to show me how to create something really special.